I'm gonna be showing you all the slimes that I made in my last, in my slime making thing. I did over at that table. So yeah, I'm gonna be showing these to you. These are like really good. Yeah, that's gonna be bad again. So I'm gonna sit down and show you. Oh my god, the lighting, bruh. Okay, this is a good spot. I'm gonna do it here. Sorry. Playing this before, but I did not, just be like, because I'm not stupid. So this is my orange sherbet slime. Oh my god, I hate when it does that. So this is a super glossy slime, and it's just like really nice. So much. You guys, I'm sorry. My camera, I have no idea what to do with it today. So it's orange sherbet slime. It's like glossy slime because I put too much contact solution. It's not like overactivated. It's just not like a fluffy slime. This looks really yellow on the camera, but it is so bright orange. It is like, it probably looks like neon or like almost a yellow to you guys. Oh my god, I hate this. I'm gonna put it in the middle of my legs so I can try to prevent it from doing that. The slime is literally so stretchy. Okay, so that's slime. Next slime is this one that I mixed the two colors in, and it's blue and purple. Oh my god. I freaking hate when it. This one's really fluffy, but it's not the fluffiest one. The last one I'm gonna use the fluffiest one, and I'm putting these in order that I made them. Because I did make this one second, after the orange. Oh my god! Oh, that one's orange sherbet, by the way. Sorry, they're really. This guy over there mowing, or it's probably my grandpa actually doing it. This is a blueberry Laffy Taffy, and they do make those, by the way. So there's that slime. Okay. And then this one is my cotton candy pink. Probably looks like really light to you guys, but it is not neon, but it's like the perfect pink. This one, I swear to you, is literally bay. It's gold. It's so fluffy, like I literally could play with this one all day, and it's like one of the clickiest slimes I've ever made. So yeah. Those are my, that's my slime collection. So now I'm gonna be showing you the other things that I got at Target. So this is super exciting because I like taking notes. So these are Papermate. And you know, like at our school we're not allowed to use pens, but these are the Papermate mechanical pencils with freaking color LEDs in them. Like, so I can take notes with them and stuff, and it's gonna be really fun. So I'm really excited for that. The next thing is a little baby-ish, but I just had to get this because I like these mess-free things. They're just really fun. So, yeah. The last thing I got there was these, like, scented eraser wheel, and they're scented, and it's, like, really amazing. I'm gonna open it right now, actually, if I can. This one comes with, like, 15 pages and then 3 markers, if you're wondering. 15 Hello Kitty pages, but they had like other ones there and I didn't really want any of them, so I just picked that one. The glue wall was like 99 cents too that I used. Oh my god. So this is the eraser wheel, and here are all like the erasers. I don't really know the scents, but on the thing it like says these 3 scents, so I'm pretty sure they're all those. But you can like hang it on your book bag, which is really cute. So that's really adorable. This is the three things that I got in all the slimes. My favorite slime overall, even though I really don't like pink that much, is probably this cotton candy pink. My cotton candy flamingo. That's actually what I'm gonna name it. And there goes the bag. So see you guys later. Bye.